baby on baby.
Uh-huh.
Think he a gangster, he probably still slang a 380. Probably told you I'm lit, come get you a sniff. I'm pure like cocaine in the 80s.
Pull up right. What's up, KMR? What it do? What it is? What's going on? I got a reaction today. A reaction with my boy Polo G, bro. My boy just dropped a new video. But the the song is called Effortless, but the song is on his own latest mixtape, Effortless. But he just dropped the video yesterday and hit a mil in a day. Because my guy is popping like that, you feel me? He popping like that. But we're going to do a reaction to this, man. I just want to see what it's time about. I know the song, but I ain't see the video. And you feel me? It must be a good little video. You know the song going to pop. Because you know it's Polo G. When you hear that name, like, number one rapper alive right now. You know what I'm saying? Streaming, you know what I'm saying? When you hear that name, you just know it's going to pop. But for it to hit a mil in one day, like, I gotta know it's something up with the video. It gotta be some type of good video. The song is a hit, but some people's songs don't match the videos. But this thing got a million views in one day. So we finna see what this time about. You did. It gotta be good though, bro. You feel me? That boy, like, he a creator. Polo G, the creator. Instead of the rapper, the creator. Cause we create stuff over here, man. You did what I'm saying, but enough of that talk. We're finna get into this video. My dog. How this rapper alive? Oh yeah, I guess I'm guessing he's Chicago. He's like a Chicago thing. Like the background, just like Chicago. That's where he's from. Did a lot of shit in these streets, but only got booked for trapping. I'm from Chicago, where it's normal to have 40s clapping. All you hear is them shots let off that door slamming, them tires scratching. Rollie on my wrist, gotta get more rich. I want that brand new paddock. I bowl like A out of shit. Yeah, they rolling for real. Where I'm from, we don't want that cocky drive too fast. Won't let them have it. I was just wanna kill me. They got the nigga shooting the gun. And the day I leave the service. God, they had the little nigga shooting the gun. Blasting. Locked up, man. You in jail, bro. Gotta be smart. But we in the Bible, for sure. You need that. Let's feel it. That courtroom. Going down the road. No G's on everything. Gucci my headband. Keep smoking these dead niggas. I feel like Red Man. Pulling up out my cup, running through these bucks. My dead friends. Capital like all guns to hood. Heard that's what the feds said. Shaking my head. Yeah, that's it for the video, man. Overall, I like it. I like how he did different things to it. It's basically like the video, basically like a story. Of course, it matched like his song, but it's like a story telling. Like he had the basketball court, young nigga get to popping, he gets to jail. If he ain't down the road, but I ain't really understand. I like the scenery too, like, cause he went out his way to do that, but I ain't understand like he committed the crime, but the people in the courtroom saying no justice. Like, I really ain't understand that part. But shout out to my boy Polo G, bro, for real though. I rock with my boy. Y'all already know that though. I tell y'all about it almost every reaction video. I gotta mention Polo G name because that's my guy. You feel me? That boy go hard. But yeah, it matches like when he even said Judge tried to give him life to the gang size, turn the prayer hands. You know what I'm saying? He had all that in the scene. He had all that, bro. I mess with the video 100%. I see why I hit 1 mil in 1 day. It's a Polo G thing. It's a Polo Mr. Cap-A-Lot, aka Polo G, aka Cap-A-Lot. You know what I'm saying? All that. But yeah, bro, if y'all like the video, y'all go ahead, give me a like, comment, subscribe. Subscribe to the channel if you're new. But comment down below if y'all got any suggestions for me to react to some. Yeah, get right. But camera was messing up, y'all. But y'all comment down below if y'all want me to react to anything. I will. Y'all just keep running your boy out. I appreciate the love.